do something called Hapa-zome. So it's a Japanese name, and it's the art of bashing up flowers and foliage to make a nice pattern and a nice bit of art. So I've got a nice canvas bag here, but you can use any scrap bit of fabric that you've got hanging about. So things like old sheets are really good. If you really haven't got anything, kitchen towel does work as well. So you need your bag, and you need a small piece of wood, and something to chop your materials with, and either a stone or a hammer. So I've just been off around my garden getting some materials for what we need to do for our art. I've got some lots of different things. I've got some nice colourful things, so I'm not sure how some of these are going to work, but we'll wait and see. So we've got some heather. I've got some wee mascari, so that should be a nice purple. This one's pulmonaria, so again, nice and purple flowers. I've got some nice foliage, so I've got a dandelion and a geranium leaf, so you get some nice shapes out of these. I've got a daffodil that was going over. So I say, it doesn't matter if your plants are going over or weaver, that's a really good way of using them up, getting rid of them. Wee bit of carrier here, so hopefully a nice yellow out of that. And last of all, these are really nice because I've got a bit of chive here and a bit of lemon balm, which will give a nice scent while you're bashing them. So now we can start. So that's coming along pretty well, so just always make sure you're keeping your fingers out of the way. I'm going to leave that for now just to hold it up to show you, but I'd say I'd carry on further normally and say, you carry on doing this. You can take your wood out, get yourself a new load of flowers, peel your old bits off, and then you can put a new arrangement on your fabric, onto your wood, and put it back onto your fabric in a different place. So when you finish your design, if you just want to turn your fabric over, or in this case your bag inside out, then you can get all your plant material out. Your best bet is to leave this to hang to dry. It's a nice sunny day, so I could put this on the line today. But I say pick as much of the dead stuff off as you can for the now. And then you can just leave the rest to dry out and it will come off nice and easily when it's done. It's also quite pretty on that side as well. So that is all there is to making Hapa-zome. I say enjoy it. So you could make it into, say, bags, a really nice thing to do, but I say you can also make yourself little flags and all sorts of bits and pieces to decorate things. So thanks for listening.